So guys, recently I have bought this Realme X2 and it's a budget phone and it comes with 30 watt adapter. By the way, it's a VOOC charger 4.0. So I thought let's test it out and let's see how much time does it take to charge that 4000 mAh battery which this Realme X2 packs. So hey, what's up guys, my name is Zaheer and this is a charging test of this Realme X2. So let's begin. So guys, before I start this video, let me tell you the specification that this smartphone comes with 4000 mAh battery and the charger which they have provided has a 30 watt output rating and you know the output is 5 volt 2 ampere or 5 volt 6 ampere maximum. So yeah, 30 watt. So let's connect it and let's start the stopwatch and let's see how much time does it takes to charge from 0 to 100%. Technically it's not on 0, it's on 2%. So guys, as you see, it's been 5 minutes and it's on 15% charge. Wow, not bad. And as you see over here, the Ampere app is showing that this is taking 3.5 amp current, not bad. And the device is quite a bit warm at 40 degrees Celsius. So guys, it's been 10 minutes and it's on 26% already. Not bad, Realme, not bad. And it is taking 4.3 amps. My God, not bad, huh? And as you see, it is on 41.6 degrees Celsius, okay. So guys, it's been 15 minutes and as you see, it's on 37% charge. 37% charge in just 15 minutes. And this smartphone costs just 17,000 rupees to 19,000 rupees. Wow. And it is taking 3.5 ampere and the temperature is 43 degrees Celsius approximately. So guys, finally, it's been half an hour and as you see over here, it is on 62%. The 62% is charged in just 30 minutes. Wow, incredible charging speed. Not bad, Realme, not bad. And as you see, it is still taking 3.5 ampere of current and it's on 40 degrees Celsius. So yeah, that device is a bit warm, but we have to make some trade-off, right? So guys, it's been 45 minutes and as you see over here, it's on 85%. And now the current has reduced to 1.8 ampere and the temperature is also reduced to 36 degrees Celsius. So guys, finally, it's been 1 hour. And as you see over here, we have already crossed 95%. Wow. And it is taking barely 1 ampere of current, 0.8 ampere, basically 800 milliampere. And the device is on 31 degrees Celsius. Okay. So guys, finally, it is 100% charge. And as you see, it took 1 hour, 12 minutes. Basically, this 19,000 rupees smartphone or 17,000 rupees smartphone took just 1 hour, 12 minutes to charge from 0 to 100. And it has 4000 mAh battery. Wow, impressive charging speed, Realme, impressive charging speed. And that VOOC charger is very good. I just love it. So yeah, that's all guys. In terms of my conclusion, very good charging speed. If you love fast charging, you can definitely rely on this phone. Wow, impressive. Okay, so guys, by the way, let me tell you that I have another charger which is known as Super VOOC. And I have already did the charging test with this phone. If you wanna see that video, I will leave the card over here. You can go and check that out. And guys, if you want to see the comparison between this Super VOOC and the normal VOOC 30 watt charger, by the way, this Super VOOC charger has the output of 50 watt. If you wanna see comparison of both the charger in this Realme X2, so do let me know. I'll be more than happy to make that video for you guys. So yeah, that's all. That's all in this video guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit that like button, share this video with your friends who are looking to buy this smartphone or who are interested in such amazing technology. It will be very, very helpful for me as well as for them. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video guys. By the way, if you love my content, you can subscribe to this channel with that bell notification icon so you'll be notified when I post new videos like this one. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. Bye.